Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, we have something really exciting to share with all the Elementor fans out there. If you're someone who loves creating stunning websites and designs, you're going to absolutely love what we have in store for you. We're about to dive deep into the world of Elementor add-ins and widgets, specifically focusing on the incredible Sina extension for Elementor. Sina offers an impressive collection of advanced widgets like animated headlines, interactive carousels, dynamic portfolios, and so much more. You can truly make your website stand out with these eye-catching elements. To get started, navigate to the plugin settings in your WordPress dashboard. Search for Sina extension, then proceed to install and activate the plugin. You can find the link to this plugin in the video description as well, making it easier for you to access and explore its features. At the top of the list, we find the Countdown Widget by Sina plugin. This powerful tool allows you to harness the power of urgency on your website. With the Countdown Widget, you can add a sleek and stylish countdown timer to your web page, featuring stunning morphing animation. This is an excellent addition for showcasing limited time offers, sales, and special events, effectively grabbing the attention of your visitors. Moving on to the next widget, we have the Piechart widget, which offers a unique way to display data using a circular chart. Unlike the counter widget, the Piechart allows you to present your information in an elegant and creative manner. This visually appealing representation is perfect for showcasing percentages, statistics, or any other data that can be represented in a circular format. Another fantastic widget offered by Sina Addons is the free brand carousel. With this widget, you can effortlessly showcase your clients' logos in a visually appealing carousel format. Following that, we have the Posts tab widget, which offers a neat and organized presentation of your latest posts. This widget is perfect for creating a tabbed layout to showcase your content, allowing visitors to easily explore and navigate through your posts. The Post tab widget comes with easy customization options, allowing you to personalize its settings according to your preferences. Additionally, you have the flexibility to add multiple categories of posts to the tabs. The best part is that this widget is entirely free. Next in this video, we have a contact form widget. Are you looking to add a simple contact form that stands out? The contact form widget offers two styles to choose from, ensuring that your form not only functions smoothly but also looks great. The last widget featured in this video is the Posts Carousel widget. It serves as an excellent tool to keep your audience engaged and encourage them to scroll through your content. With the Posts Carousel widget, you can elegantly display your latest posts in a carousel format, providing options for both full width and grid style layouts. Thank you. Sina extension provides a plethora of stunning and free widgets. In our upcoming videos, we'll make sure to showcase these widgets to you. I wholeheartedly recommend this add-in pack for your WordPress website. With these free widgets, you can fulfill all your design needs without having to purchase the Elementor Pro version. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos featuring free add-ins like this. See you in the next video.